Hello guys! Today I want to show you how you can set up Backlinks plugin in Obsidian. You just need to click Settings, choose Core Plugins, and you can see here Backlinks. And you can see this settings and just click. And we can see one function show backlinks at the bottom of notes. And we can click. And this make backlinks visible in new tabs by default. And you have it. Thank you for watching, subscribing and liking our videos. See you.